Hey y'all, it's Shannon Siona. I'm from San Antonio, Texas, and I'm a neo soul funk singer.
Heavy on the scene, your favorite place to be. Ladies all around you, making you feel like a king. Should be alone with me, satisfy fantasies. Like the best man TEDx, you should be digging in me.
I started singing when I was 8. Or whatever 2003 was. I'm pretty sure it was 6, 7, 8, somewhere around that area. That was the first time I ever sang in public. I sang If I Ain't Got You by Alicia Keys. And after that, that was the... And I sang a cappella too, because I didn't know how to burn CDs at the time. So it was just me and the mic. And I was very nervous, but I got a standing ovation. So that was the start of the Shannon Siona journey. I just released a single called On Me. It's the first single I've dropped in 2021. The last song I dropped was Trap Santa, and that was last Christmas. So if you haven't heard it yet, please go listen to it. Thank you, Tita, for being on the record with me. I just dropped On Me on June 13th. It's a very sensual song. It's the first time I've really dropped a song that's sensual like that. I like to think that I'm pretty classy and old school and old inside, so I don't really release music like this, but you know, I am human and it is a part of me, so I really focused hard on trying to stay on the line between going there and keeping it here, if you know what I mean. So I think I did a really good job with it. It's a good song that you could dance to, you could show your mama, your homies, you could smoke to it, you could be with your girl, you could be riding in the car, you could be by yourself in the feelings. It's really a song for anybody. So, and there's also a music video as well. I dropped it the same day, June 13th. Shout out to Dan Tadiel, he's an amazing videographer. The writing process to On Me was a very peculiar one because we were in the middle of quarantine. Well, quarantine had just started. I was single, but still kind of dealing with my ex. It was just a very complicated situation. And so trying to find my way of like living the single life, but still having respect for trying to get out of the situation that I was in at the time. Was same along that teetering line of like going there and keeping it here, being respectful, but still, you know, trying to move on with my life into the next chapter. You heard it here first. My name is Shannon Siona. Y'all can follow me on Instagram, Spotify, YouTube, very important, Loom, Tidal. I'm everywhere, and you can just Google my name. It is Shannon Siona. I'm sure Trent will have it spelled out here so that I don't have to spell it for you. My music is available everywhere on all platforms, and my music videos are available exclusively on YouTube.